wonderful fire! Happy fish party! Oh, oh. No! Come back! Come back!
The life of a pollock fish. After the narrow escape, the pollock's relief is short-lived. For there are countless dangers that lurk in the ocean. However, in the fierce struggle for survival with its natural enemies, the pollock has become stronger and smarter. Our pollock turns out to be a female. With spawning season upon her, many males begin their overtures. The flashy movements of one male are eye-catching. The female pollock is interested. So begins their pollock romance. First comes love. And then, of course, comes 100,000 to 1,000,000 little fishy miracles. And when the time comes, they will leave their parents' embrace to start a new journey in the vast world. Like their parents, they must survive many hardships and seek out a partner so that they may fill the world with little miracles of their very own. The life of a pollock fish, female. The